I looked up where I wanted to go next this afternoon, and now I can't remember. I'm pretty sure the knights are over there. Just wanted to double check. Smithing stone 3. That's something. How did I miss this one? That's a good number. I didn't get any of the stones I wanted, but still. Maybe the 5 drop is rare. I can't believe I missed. You know, I wonder. I wonder if the knights up the stairs have a higher drop rate. There's a bunch of them up here. The yellow armored knights. Forgot about the archers. big range. There's a bear over there. I don't think there's anything up here. Yeah, nothing. I hate the big archers. Here, grinding here, but you get a lot of runes. We bite it and lose all those runes. I don't know what it is about the dagger-wielding ones that give me so much trouble. I was way short. Forgot to pick up my shit. This is dangerous. I totally forgot. Okay, good. At least I can kite this one. I shouldn't have stopped. No, that's an even worse place to die. I still haven't got any stones to drop. Not fives, anyway. Need one more. I can't believe I missed so many times. Okay. I'm just gonna go pick up my stuff. And then go real slow, trying to take the knights out one at a time. Okay, that's cool. I got a sword. So now the archers, which give me trouble. Single level 5 stone yet. There it is. Now I just have to pick up my shit. That was quick. Good, good, good. I'm curious if this will work. be enough to level up this sword, and then I don't need the level 5 stones anymore. The guy. Oh, there he is. I thought they left. If I can level up. Barely not. I could probably use an item. A really small. That should do it. What number is that? 4. So if I go to 4 by following the road, I should be able to get to where the dragon is. I hope.
Will they? Do from your description, of course, less the golden to you two. May the golden order.
I thought for sure that was gonna kill me. This isn't where I wanted to be. How do I get up there? up here somehow. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, I think I just figured it out. Let me go back to the Grace. I think I just figured it out. I have to go through the doors and then turn around. But I don't remember why I wanted to go there anymore. Oh yeah, the dragon. Nothing over here, I guess. I'm not gonna mess with the Star Beast right now. Serpentine. Oh, sweet. The boss respawns. Good thing I already leveled up. Serpentine. Oh, he's still hit me. No, this is going bad. Should be fine. Oh my God. That was so bad. I did not have the right item. Oh my God. Okay. Horse combat so difficult. wonder if they can shoot me from this angle. Oh, good. Okay, lure them to the middle, lock on to one of them. Trick is, I think, to wait for them to attack and then move in. Okay, that was good. It kind of fell apart at the end, but I think that's the idea. The archers are the worst. Oh well, I think I have a grace on the other side of the door, so need a way through the wall. be a grace. Did not expect that. That was a total surprise. Let's have a boss come back as a regular enemy. I mean, they do that a lot, but I'll turn this way. I'm looking for two. Maybe it's up here. Just follow the wall. I should get there, hopefully. There's no way that wouldn't kill me, right? There's a grace. Okay, come on, where's the dragon? Thank you. for sure it would be here. I can't believe I got grabbed. Stamina. That was so close. I'm pretty sure this is a Colosseum. It's gotta be. I have no idea what this building is. Interesting. I'm so close to where I need to be, but I kinda wanna do the dungeon. I have no idea what that message is about. I wonder what kind of enemies are here. I'm hoping it's the wizards, because at least my small swords work on them. I think I'm gonna have to read that thing again. Shadow bathes in light and knows weakness. Okay, so I have to lure the shadow demon into the light circle. Easy. I haven't gotten hit yet. Too bad I didn't know about this place. I could have got my level 5 stones much quicker. Stamina so fast, it's ridiculous. Okay, this one seems kind of easy, which is surprising, because the ones with the stupid chariot things are terrible. I hate those ones. I completely missed the jump attack. I jumped on top of it. Which is ridiculous, but... Well, you can't hurt those guys unless, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I see light. Come on. Touch it, coward. Come on. Fuck. That was doing so good. I run out of stamina too fast. I have to put another point in the stamina at least. Okay, at least I picked my stuff up. I don't remember there being that many. I think I'm gonna switch to the big sword for this, since they're made of rock. At least it's quick to get back there, now that I know the way. At least I can aim with this jump attack better. Shh. as I pick up my shit right away. I don't remember which side. My stamina is way too low for all the swings I have to do. In the running and jumping. I bet you have to beat that big guy. At least I cleared out all the enemies. If I actually went the right way. Oh, I'm shocked that didn't kill me. Just have to not get killed by the walls. There better be something good for doing this. stamina again. Got him. Easy. I didn't get anything. That's so weird. Doing before this. There's my marker. Wasn't there a Grace nearby? I'm worried with my level of health currently if I attempt the dragon, which is right over there. I want to get destroyed. I hope I marked the right place. My memory is so bad. Doesn't look like the dragon showed up here. I didn't know there was a spring there. That would have been nice. Can't Oh, that sucked. Okay. I feel like I was hitting him, but I wasn't doing any damage. Maybe you have to hit his head? Which I think I need the other sword for. Was I heading down or up when he showed up? Down, I think. I can't believe I missed the head hit there. Fuck. I kinda need to lock on when he goes up in the air to breathe fire like that. I can't believe it took me so long just to get here. The roundabout way you have to travel is a little ridiculous. It's easier on the horse, I guess, with the big sword, because I'm way more mobile on the horse. Couple more tries and I might call it and just come back in the morning. It took forever, but I finally found the dragon. Stuff he drops, but I want to beat all the bosses if possible. I still need to go back to the festival area. hell did he give me? Swing because I can't aim on the horse. All that time to chip away at the health, and I couldn't get the last hit. Because this sword is so slow. Oh. What if I... What if I do this? Give me a little extra damage. Damn it. Three swings and I'll hit maybe once. The angle is so weird. I cannot aim with the on the horse at all. But I need the mobility. course, it's good for exploring, but I don't like it for combat. Hours into the game, and I still can't hit dudes with my sword while riding the horse. The first hit was a waste because I swung before I got there. Get away, get away, get away. Looks like I can get two hits in before I have to turn and run. Maybe if I keep him turning around, he won't get a big attack off. Shit, 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 run away. I didn't get a single hit. God damn it. I'm dead. Oh my god. How did I know? I can't believe I got one hit away and couldn't do it. I'm wasting my lightning grease at this point. Fuck, where's my death spot? There it is. Here it comes. Instantly dead. Okay, clearly I'm not gonna be able to do this tonight. Clearly. Last attempt, even if I die immediately. We'll have to come back to this in the morning. I'm not gonna use any of my items this time, because I don't see the point. I'm gonna die instantly anyway. this is so cheap. What was that? Three swings and I missed all three of them? That's so ridiculous. I need to bait out the fire breath, I think. The walk on nearly got me killed. Come on, do it. Three swings and I hit once. Are you shitting me? I hit twice, but only barely. Come on, do something. Get away, get away, get away. Okay. I got three hits, barely. Two. Hit again, I would have been so upset. Cool, I'm pretty sure I can't use that though. I can look around for items. Was I here before? I can't remember if I've been in this building already. Well, clearly I haven't, because I see items. Nice. No grace, though? That sucks. I guess it'd be too convenient if you went here first to redo the boss fight. What marker did I put there? Oh, right. I really need a grace so I can level up. I don't like walking around with this many runes with as frequently as I die. Well, clearly that's death. Alright, as soon as I get back to a grace, I'm gonna call it for tonight. I streamed a good bit, I think. Oh, I can get down from here. Okay, I'll take that. Give me a grace, please. Oh my God, come on. I can't just leave my stuff there. That was way too many. Kiosk. I'm not even gonna look at that lightning sword until, I don't know if that's intelligence or faith-based. Maybe this is a big circle and it'll take me back to the grace I was at. Yes. Thank you. I like to use that, but it takes 28. Okay, that's important. Okay, let me do this one thing and then I'm gonna call it. I think I can get a reward from doing that assassination, maybe.
I see you performed, and here is your now, bow of the true ruler of this manor. The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager. The Tarnished were fought like the Shard Bearer. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have. If you follow this heroic path, the Lord's visits with our champion, he cannot come at.
Okay, this one. I can't do yet.
Look at you. I knew you'd take this. Especially if you should accept.
I don't know who that is. Okay, that is definitely all for tonight. Played too long again. I should be back in the morning with more Elden Ring, but we'll see. Until next time.